Hello again, welcome back to SG Dr. Wellness. In the past two videos, I've shared the importance of our liver to the human body and also explained a lot about the hepatitis B virus. In this week's video, I want to bust the top 10 myths about hepatitis B. If you are new to our channel, click on the subscribe button now. Myth number one, hepatitis B can be transmitted through casual contact such as kissing, hugging, handshakes, or sharing of meals and utensils with someone who has the disease. The truth? The disease can only be transmitted through unprotected sexual contact, blood-to-blood contact such as exposure to contaminated equipment while doing tattoo or at barber shops, sharing of needles or syringes among intravenous drug abusers, or from an infected mother to her child at birth. Myth number two, hepatitis B can be transmitted via mosquito bites. The truth, hepatitis B cannot be transmitted by any insect bites, including mosquitoes. Some examples of mosquito-transmitted infections include dengue and malaria, but not hepatitis B. Myth number three, hepatitis B is genetical and hereditary. It can be passed from parents to child. Truth is, hepatitis B is not genetically and cannot be inherited. It is an infectious disease. It can, however, be passed from an infected mother to child during the birth process due to contact with blood and body fluid. Myth number four. All patients with hepatitis B infection will have symptoms such as jaundice, which is the yellowing of the eye or skin. I've always been healthy. I don't think I have hepatitis B. Truth? Jaundice is just one of the many signs of liver problems. But not all hepatitis B infection causes liver problems right away. A lot of hepatitis B patients usually do not have any noticeable signs and symptoms. They may only experience symptoms when they have more advanced disease and their liver cannot function normally. The only sure way to find out whether you have been infected or not is by doing a hepatitis B blood test. Myth number five. Hepatitis B is only an acute infection. The person's body will have its own way to clear the virus and he or she will recover fully from it. The truth is, hepatitis B infection can be acute or it can be long-term. In fact, 90 to 95% of infants who contracted hepatitis B will develop chronic infection or long-term infection. 25 to 50% of children between 1 to 5 years old will also develop long-term hepatitis B infection. Myth number 6. Hepatitis B is rare in Singapore. We're such a clean country with such a great healthcare system. I don't have to worry about it, right? Truth, hepatitis B is one of the most common infectious diseases in the world. In fact, hepatitis B is the most common human hepatitis virus in Singapore. 6% of Singapore's population are hepatitis B carriers and most of the infections were acquired during birth and early childhood. So do not assume that we have a very low risk of hepatitis B infection here in Singapore. Myth number 7. My doctor definitely would have told me if I had hepatitis B. I do a health screening every single year. Well, the truth is, hepatitis B check is not a routine blood test. You should not assume that you have been tested before. Please ask your doctor about hepatitis B testing to be sure. Myth number 8. There is no treatment available for chronic hepatitis B. There is no point for me to be on follow-up anyways. Well, the truth is the disease is not curable, but it is manageable. For chronic hepatitis B, effective treatment and monitoring can prevent the disease from worsening. It is also vital that patients with chronic hepatitis B go for regular liver checks to look out for serious complications like liver failure or even liver cancer. Myth number 9. Hepatitis B vaccine prevents liver cancer and enhances healing in infected patients. Truth, vaccine prevents infection in people who have not contracted hepatitis B virus yet. So in doing so, we will be able to prevent liver cancer caused by hepatitis B infection. However, take note that the vaccine is ineffective for people who are already infected and it will not lead to healing. Myth number 10. Once I am vaccinated for hepatitis B, I am protected for life. I do not need to worry anymore about contracting the virus. Well, the truth is, hepatitis B vaccine may not last forever. In some cases, immunity conferred by the vaccine may wear off over time. If you have been vaccinated already and are at high risk of contracting the virus, do have a discussion with your doctor about a blood test to determine if a vaccine booster shot is required. Okay, now I'm sure you guys are all experts on hepatitis B virus by now. In next week's video, we will do a special street survey amongst Singaporeans. We will survey their knowledge on hepatitis B. Do you think Singaporeans know enough about hepatitis B? We'll find out next week. Like and subscribe. Till the next time, stay safe and stay healthy.